third floor, going down.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh.
Nothing.
Going down.
And just making sure your hand doesn't get smushed by the door.
Oh, thank you.
I take safety precautions very seriously around elevators.
That's good.
Also, did you hear the work? They began work at 7 today.
Oh, no.
Yeah. I was waiting for the school bus, and guess what? I heard work, and I heard beeping, which meant the excavator came to town.
Oh.
To work.
Lobby, going down.
Yeah.
I was upset.
Voice
breaking.
I'll talk to you later.
All right.
Thank you.
How are you?
Okay. She's in the at the post office as to whatever.
Oh, I just came from there.
You got some mail?
Yeah, I just had like one or two things.
Okay.
Do you have any idea when it'll be fixed? Have they said anything?
They said that the manager made me order the new.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
They order a new panel.
Oh, go ahead.
You can't fix it because there's something missing here.
Right.
In the middle.
Everything broken. The
yeah.
Door, the
that's right.
The mail.
She said she ordered a pound.
Oh, perfect.
Not two. A lot of people are saying that two is we can't fix it because the part is missing. So
right.
She ordered a whole pound.